As many of you are aware, on Thursday night, 16-year-old Ralph Yarl went to pick up his siblings at a friend's house. He accidentally went to the wrong doorstep, and the resident shot him twice. We don't know everything about the situation, but we do know this should have never happened. We pray for Ralph and his family, we pray for answers, and we pray for justice. I ask that the Senate join me in a moment of silence for Ralph.